he still has the advantage of Falcon. Now, but that being said, I believe Falcon can bring it back with just one. And you know what it is. Falcon Punch. Falcon Punch. Forward smash is quicker.
Suicide.
And Daniel pretty convincingly takes the first of three.
You're right, I'm pretty convinced.
That he took it? Or something else?
What were you saying?
I have no idea. It's true.
Alright, I just want to point out his ass is being kicked.
No contest. Survival!
There you go.
How did you guys tell that it wasn't?
Three, two, one, go! Yeah. Don't have to survive it. replace with Warrior of Hopes. Tournament first.
Survival.
Daniel's sticking with Mario here. He's playing the character. I think he makes a mistake here in not going into Wario. But he fucked up anyway.
One
so
more time, maybe
yeah, one. He fucked up three times. Get the fuck out of the park. No contest.
No contest. Survival.
Daniel choosing to stick with Mario. It seems as though we won't see Wario.
3, 2, 1, go!
Those characters are all we want. Great success. These two are known to be each of all the battles that we Seems to have countered it.
What is up, you group?
No!
And he doesn't seem to be on that one. The two players showing some sportsmanship.
Yeah. Somebody wins.
Eric has to go.
Yeah.
It takes him a long time to get home.
Yeah. Commentating.
Hey, it happened.
Yeah.
Right, see you, Eric. Thanks for coming, man.
So is that the rule though when you lose?
Yeah, no, that's that was an actual
stakes
rule.
Just got a lot
Up next, we have Anthony versus the one and only Anthony. Now, who will be eliminated next is the question. Versus all of our match.
I must be
Stress now is too much right now.